U.S. Marines with Battalion Landing Team 1-4, 31st Marine Expeditionary Unit, practiced boat raids on Camp Schwab, Okinawa on June 20th and 21st. The 31st MEU spent 2 days refining their sea assault tactics to strengthen their crisis response readiness. The 31st MEU is the Marine Corps' only continuously forward-deployed MEU. Our photo of the week was taken by Sergeant Grace Gerlach, and it features a U.S. Marine with 3rd Marine Littoral Regiment, 3rd Marine Division, reuniting with his family on Marine Corps Base Hawaii on June 26. 3rd MLR returned home after a 75-day deployment to the Philippines in support of 3 exercises. Exercise Balikatan 24, Archipelagic Coastal Defense Continuum, and Marine Aviation Support Activity 24. Welcome home, Marines. That's your Marine Minute. For more stories, visit marines.mil and all the Marine Corps social media pages. Semper Fidelis.